Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Hamudi Vlog. Welcome to my tutorial. In this video guys, I'm gonna show you how to activate your Bank Almilad ATM card through Bank Almilad ATM machine. So bago natin simulan guys, ay kung bago lang sa channel ito, please don't forget to like and share and click all the bell button para lagi kang updated every time na mag-upload ako na bagong tutorial. So tara na guys, simulan na natin. So guys, andito na tayo ngayon sa ATM sa may Bank Almilad kasi mag-activate tayo ng card. So yan, ilalagay natin guys. Tapos i-click na natin yung English. Then ayan, so i-click natin yung accept. So pinaprocess pa guys. So dito ilalagay natin yung OTP number na galing sa ating mobile number. So pagkatapos natin ilagay guys, ay tap natin yung accept. So ayan, being process guys, dito maglalagay tayo ng bagong pin number para sa ating ATM card. So ayan, then pag nilagay natin guys, itap natin yung accept. Ayan, so transaction is being processed. So inantay pa natin guys. So ayan, ilalagay ulit natin yung nilagay natin na bagong pin code, then accept. So ayan na guys, your pin has been changed successfully. Please take your card. So active na guys yung activate na guys yung card natin. So ayan, tapos na. So ganito lang kadali guys. So ito na nga guys, i-try ulit natin. Lagyan natin yung ATM card kung na-activate na ba siya. So ayan, so ilalagay natin yung pin code ng ating ATM card, yung nilagay natin na bago. So ayan, then tap natin yung accept. Ayan, then try natin mag-inquire guys. So ayan na guys, okay na. So ibig sabihin activate na yung card natin. So madali lang guys. So pag nakakuha kayo ng ATM card dito sa Bank Almilad, so ganun lang mag-activate ng card. So sana guys may natutunan kayo sa video tutorial na to guys. Kung may mga questions kayo at saka suggestions, mag-comment lang kayo sa baba guys. So hanggang dito na lang guys. Sana nakatulong sa inyo yung video na to. Maraming salamat. Thank you for watching. God bless. Stay safe always.